What's going on, everybody? It's your boy E-Double here, aka Eric West, and we are here for another episode of the Leaf Green Randomized Nuzlocke here on the Homeboys channel. And to give a quick team recap, we have the now level 14, very usable, very viable, Calm, Slim Jesus, the Mareep, with Static, and it has Tackle, Growl, and Thundershock now. Then we also have at level 14, Krusty the Corphish with Bubble, Harden, Vice Grip, and TM39. We have the level 14 Poseidon the Kingdra with Bubble, Smokescreen, Leer, and Water Gun. We have Magnus with Scratch, Growl, Ember, and Metal Claw. And we have the level 13, I don't know how the hell I did it, but level 13 Thought with Pound, Lick, Sweet Kiss, and Powder Snow. So maybe this might be the little Hax God, who knows. And spearheading the team, we have the level 15 Majestic the Pidgeotto, our starter Mon, with Tackle, Sand Attack, Gust, and Quick Attack. So, very, very nice. I'm super happy, especially because Mareeps evolve at level 15. So, let's go ahead and first of all see what our encounter is going to be. And actually, for the encounter, thank God I didn't run into anything right now. I'm going to lead off with Thought. So we could lick something, sweet kiss something, make everything nice and easy for us. And we get a TM32 Sleep Powder. Not bad at all. And let's go ahead and check the move compatibility. So let's see who can... Oh, shit! Everyone can learn Sleep Powder. Isn't this TM supposed to be Bullet Seed? Why can everyone learn Sleep Powder? Is it... Oh, man. That's super useful. All right, I'll save that for later then. Because, you know, you can only use these once. And our encounter is going to be... Whoa! A Rhydon! Give him something you can write on. Maybe I should have got Sleep Powder. Holy shit. All right, hit yourself one time. And do it right now, actually. Do it right now. Let's see. Okay. That's actually very dangerous. I don't want a Powder Snow because it's going to one-shot. It's four times effective. I'm thinking of switching into Krusty and Vice Gripping this thing because it'll definitely live that. Slim Jesus is going to be too frail. Magnus, I don't want to risk. I feel like Krusty could maybe do a better job than Magnus might be able to. But then there's also Ember. Let me just lick it. Let me lick it. Okay, that does nothing. Hit yourself? Yes. Do some good damage. Oh, okay. Whatever. Just licking away. Do it again. Thank you, thank you! This battle is going my way. Awesome! We got the Parahax! Alright, just don't hit yourself anymore. Okay, one more time is fine. But, like, please, don't do it anymore. Thank you. Okay, yeah, it's been five turns. Cool. Stomp, that's gonna hurt. Yep, that's definitely gonna hurt. But now it's time to switch out into Poseidon. Because he'll take the hit just fine. Just fine. Paralyzed, can't move. Ooh! Are we about to have a nice and powerful Rhydon on the squad? Are we really, though? Three. Hey! Dude! Rhydon is some power. Look at these evolved wands that we have. And two of them are about to evolve soon. Protected by an armor-like hide, it is capable of living in molten lava of 3,600 degrees Fahrenheit. Rhydon the Drill Pokemon. Big boy! Actually, shit. Oh, it's a girl. Damn it. Actually, I'll be right back. I'm gonna look something up. Okay, so I got the nickname that I want for this thing. Let me know if you get the reference. So we have Reiner the Rhydon, because I'm thinking, right, and it's like, oh, it's armored. So I thought of the armored Titan, and I know that the Rhydon is a girl, But still, you know, just I wanted to name it Reiner, and it's like the alliteration is always nice. Isn't there an item up this way? Yep, and this is gonna be Persimberry. There's a hell of a lot of berries out here. What are we gonna run into now? Another Rhydon. You know, these things are gonna be awesome training, though. I could probably even train Thought in here. Because these things are gonna give extra good experience. It's a ground rock. Unless I'm being stupid and it's just a ground. But it's gonna be quad weak to powder snow. So Thought should be one-shotting these. And even with the Leer, it didn't kill the Smoochum. So do I feel like battling you? Yeah, I do. I'm in a good mood today. So we're not gonna go down the ladder just yet. Or yeah, actually we will go straight down the ladder. It's a Tyrogue. So bad matchup for you, and we might just get a level off of this. Majestic. Let's see. And we do get a level off of it. Epic. This is gonna be a great episode. I can feel it, man. I'm getting good vibes. I'm feeling jittery. I'm feeling like these like tingles down my spine. Unfortunately though, I don't know too much about the hidden items in Mount Moon, because it was always I never carried a lot of potions, if I ever carried any. So it was difficult and annoying to use the item finder, but I know that there's somewhere in Mount Moon, there's two hidden items on the rocks in these little passageways. Torkoal! You know, that makes a lot of sense, actually. Like, Torkoal would be in Mount Moon if it was anywhere in Kanto. Okay, not here. Jeez, okay, time to speed up. This is getting on my nerves. Super sorry about that, everyone. Nope. Nothing. Okay. Fair enough. Time to take down Team Rocket. For the first time, anyways. And then we have two items here, I believe. One hidden item and then one plain sight. We have an Electabuzz. This is not bueno for me. So we're going to swap into... Ah, but Slim Jesus won't do anything. Will it? I mean, there's Tackle. But I don't know how well it can take those hits. So we're going to go into Magnus. And we are going to set fire to this whatever the hell it's supposed to be. What is it supposed to be? It has Thunder Punch already? Oh, that's definitely not good. But we got the burn! The hacks! Yes! Okay. But who do I switch into? I guess I gotta switch into Slim Jesus. I hate dividing experience like this, but it has Thunder Punch, so I can't fuck around with it. Like, and I don't want... Oh shit, I'm out of potions. I just realized that, huh? Okay. I gotta go stock up on potions, like, immediately after this battle. But first... killing this thing before it kills me, because it's getting ready to. I can eat this? Oh! After two Leers? Bruh, okay, Slim Jesus is a lot... Static. Slim Jesus is a lot stronger than I would have thought. Look at all that experience I had to split up, man. Kadabra is coming out, and for Kadabra, I'm going to give the experience to Poseidon. Because I feel like Kadabra will give a lot, and Poseidon is a dragon. So let's see here. I'm going to hit it with the water gun. Hit him with the Gallic Beam. Okay. Aw, man. This idiot went for Kinesis!
How dare you lay hands on Poseidon!
I retaliate with some bubbles. I want to know why Bubble does damage. Like, I don't watch the anime, so I don't, like, see a lot of the moves. I've seen some of the moves, but I don't see many of them, you know? So, if someone could help me envision how Bubble hurts somebody, or if someone has their own logic for it, that'd be very nice. Ludicolo looks like the color is very faded, unless it's just me. But kind of looks good on this brown background. So that's the artist in me speaking. Ludicolo's out, and that's going to be a yummy 300. 400, excuse me. Excuse me. All right, so I got to grab some potions after this. Is Majestic? Yeah, Majestic is still up front. Our team is already looking beat up. That's not right. Okay, no item there. But we're going to get this one, and it's going to be a Harbor Mail. Yay! Yas! Quillfish. Ew. So, this is one of those areas where every little level and spot and stuff has completely different mons. So, it's super interesting. But I'm gonna go, one, heal up, and two, get some potions. Because no way in hell are we surviving Mount Moon without any potions. So, see you in a second, guys.
The next 10 minutes or so of the gameplay got pretty boring. It was all basically me picking up items and fighting trainers, so I'm gonna be cutting ahead for you guys.
Slim Jesus is evolving. Dun 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 dun. I'ma blow out your girl's back, then I'm gonna get the strap. Dun 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 dun. Nice. So we have Flaffy, let's peep its stats. Whoa, got a lot of HP. He gained a lot of HP. Calm Nature, Flaffy, 20 attack, 25 defense, 29 specials. Holy shit, it's only level 15. This is about to be a beautiful day, people. Oh, okay. There's a hidden item right here. Pink scarf. Fucking fabulous. Literally fucking fabulous. Ooh, steel wing? Can Pidgeotto cop the steel wing? It can't. Smoochum, Poseidon, and Krusty can get steel wing. Why? The sad part is I might actually teach Krusty Steel Wing just so he has a second good attack. Anyways, Poseidon, let's go ahead and blow this guy away. Cascoon, easy. Look, I can speed this up. It doesn't matter. It does not matter. It's just a Cascoon. You guys aren't missing anything important at all. There we go. Ooh, finish it with the crit. Bad manners. Way to go, Poseidon. Maybe I should have named her Poseidra. In any case, we have Togekiss coming out, so we're going to go into Magnus so that he can start gaining those levels too, because he also is about to evolve. Ember this thing. Okay. Didn't do as much as I had hoped, but with Togekiss using Charm, I have no choice but to continue embering. Because my other moves aren't going to do anything. Thank God I dodged that. Two more embers to go. There's one. Suicune lands this time. But it's going to be fine because I'm going to break through this confusion. So, or not. Or you can just make a fool out of me in front of everybody. Don't use an electric move. Spore. Okay. This is going to take a while. Charm, missed. This Togekiss is inaccurate as hell. Okay. Okay. Just land it. Nope. Thank God the charm is counteracting the confusion, so I'm not doing much damage to myself. Hit myself 3 times and I've taken 10 damage. But awesome. Magnus is 1 step closer. Everything you say to me.
Puts me one step closer to the edge. Normal brats out. Break.
We have a blue flute. I got rid of the black flute because we're not going to ever need it. Blue flute awakens sleeping Pokemon. Why can't I use this to wake up the Snorlax? Why can't I? It'd be really dope if they had it programmed so that either item would wake him up. I'm going to go ahead and fight this Rocket. We're not going to skip the Rockets. I'm just skipping the regular people. We're going to leave Magnus in there. He'll do fine. Little kid shouldn't be messing around with grown-ups. It could be bad news. Man, I hate grown-ups sometimes. I myself, and... Oh, Relicanth. No. I'm not even going to stay into Metal Claw you. I just don't want to... Yikes! Okay, I see my predicament now. I could lick it? I could lick it? Okay! Poseidon, come through. Help your boy out. Oh, sorry guys. Awesome. So let's use this chance to potion up. And we don't have paralyzed heals. I only bought antidote. And we definitely don't have any cherry berries. Okay. Situation here. But to minimize how much damage Flaffy takes, we're going to set up smoke screen. That way, there's a good chance that on the switch-in, he'll miss. Harden's not going to be a problem, because I'm not going to hit you physically. Alright, three is enough. Now we can switch into Slim Jesus without him taking this hard tackle. Oh, it didn't matter. Awesome. Thundershock you twice. There's one. A one. A two. A three. Yo, I was so obsessed with that commercial as a kid. I'd be like falling asleep in my... Oh, a Ponyta. Poseidon can take it. I'd be like falling asleep in the kitchen watching TV. Oh, excuse me. Damn, I'm getting tired. I'd be falling asleep and I'd always like with my eyes, you know, kind of like struggling to stay open. Leaning or laying my head on the table, and I'd always... Oh my god, there's Breloom! I'd always get back up just to copy the commercial before going back to dozing off. It was nice. That's a lot of damage! Flex tape!
What? Magnus is evolving!
Dun 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 da da. Dun 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 dun. Oh, it's here! It is time! Congratulations! Magnus has evolved into a beautiful Charmeleon. This thing looks like a douchebag, though. Oh, you know what? Its head? Oh my god. I'm never going to be able to unsee this anymore. When you look at just the head of the Charmeleon, it reminds me of Grandpa from Hey Arnold. Oh my god. Oh wait. Yeah, go ahead and do that. And there are two items somewhere around here in this final area. Alright, Foresight me, sure. I mean, you're not gonna have a... Oh, fuck no. That's annoying. Now I can't... You don't even have a ghost move. You have, like, Nightshade, and that's it. Why do you even need... Foresight? Can I be this... Come on. Thank you. I'm abled again. Able body. I'm hitting you guys with vocabulary. Ninetales is some dangerous shit. Because if you pull on its tail, you'll be cursed forever. Shoutouts to Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. And Bubble this day. I didn't mean to bubble it. I was just very impatient. Okay. How much of a difference is water gun and bubble, actually? Oh, that was a crit? Girl.
Baby girl, what's your name?
Hello?
Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain, you know me. Nappy boy music, something something ooh-wee.
I'm too sick to sing, man. I'm like feeling congested today. It's so cold. And I fell asleep without my quilt on, so I fell asleep bare with, like, I want to say it was maybe 60 degrees. Might have been lower than that. So, stop. I found these fossils that are both mine, so this asshole attacked me. Now, the thing is, which fossil do we get? Because, jeez, man. Let's, first of all, deal with this ladybug. I kind of want to grab the Helix Fossil, because usually when I randomize Gen 3, the Helix Fossil isn't that bad of a choice. Slim Jesus, what am I doing? Okay, there we go. So, oh wait, it's a Dusclops. I read Kabutops. Oh, but we got the hacks! Making up for this ignorance here. Now, I'm faster than it. That's kind of bad, but at least it's predictable damage. And that's very bad. Alright, Magnus, come finish this thing. End its life. Take its career. What happens when a ghost type dies? Or can you even kill a ghost type? These are the questions that matter, people. Skitty, it's a Skitty, what am I doing? Oh, okay. Skitty's a little stronger than I thought. But it's still dead. Nice and easy battle. Sorry that I sped through that like that. It's just, you know, it's, I'm getting a little bit tired and the episode's almost over anyways. Dome Fossil or Helix? Huh. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Since the episode's about to end anyways, because all I'm going to really do is walk outside, I'm going to save it right here, since this technically is, like, there's no, like, trainers or anything past this point, and I'm going to let you guys decide. So go ahead, in the comment section below, let me know if you want to grab the Helix Fossil or the Dome Fossil, and then whatever is voted for the most, you know, is the fossil that we're going to go ahead and get. So, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to stick around for future videos on the Homeboys channel as well as individual channels in the description below. And I will see you guys next time. Later, people. Turn your appearance to a disappearance. I fuck with nothing but gangsters, nothing but hustler niggas. Sound off, sound